Hello everyone and welcome to the July episode of IDZ News. Before we get too far along, I'd like to remind you that you can learn more about the stories we talk about by visiting the links in the description. Our first story for the month looks at Intel's latest research for graphics and generative AI. Intel continues to evolve its integrated GPU strategy and has entered the market of discrete and data center GPUs with products like Intel Arc Graphics, Intel Arc Pro Workstation Graphics, and Intel Data Center GPU Max series to help creators, gamers, and AI practitioners around the world accelerate their work and unlock their full creative potential. So far this year, 7 new papers have been published that detail technologies from Intel researchers contributing to the developer community with Intel's open source first mindset to enrich the cross-vendor ecosystem. Follow the link in the description to access all of the articles and bookmark the page to stay in the loop as the research is updated regularly. Next up, let's look at the article Needle and Thread, an easy guide to multithreading in Python. Python is a powerful language, especially as it pertains to AI and machine learning development. The guide examines how the Intel distribution for Python helps developers achieve performance levels close to that of a C++ program for compute-intensive core Python numerical and scientific packages, including NumPy, SciPy, and Numba, through acceleration using OneAPI libraries for math and threading operations by keeping the Python overheads low. This helps developers deliver highly efficient multi-threading, vectorization, and memory management for their applications while enabling effective scaling across a cluster. Dive into this article and learn more about Intel's approach to improved composability and parallelism in Python and how it can help accelerate your artificial intelligence and machine learning workflows. Our final story for this month looks at how the decision to shift computing from on-premise equipment to cloud service providers requires weighing trade-offs. Moving to the cloud allows for efficient scaling and managing of increased computing demand. However, extra steps must be taken to maintain security and privacy previously provided through physical ownership of a dedicated computing environment, now in a cloud environment. Containers are a great solution for application portability and provide a degree of isolation between applications, but they bring their own risks. Each container on a system needs access to the kernel, and they share the same kernel with the host OS, providing hackers with a potential channel to attack from container to container, or by just assuming control over the host OS. Similarly, your friendly cloud administrator has a lot of control of your environment. Can you guarantee that they don't also have visibility into the containers and your proprietary data? Read the article, Confidential Computing Made Easy with Kubernetes, and watch the embedded demo. And while you're on the page, take a look at the additional reference materials to learn more. That's all for this episode of IDZ News. As always, I'd like to encourage you to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with everything going on. I will see you in August.